I think those spiders were irradiated or something.
No, they're very poisonous.
Oh yeah, and he poisoned.
Yes, that's very bad to your stomach.
Some smart-ass father you had.
Yes.
Poison spiders.
Shut up, dude, you're scaring the spiders.
Oh.
What the hell?
I think it's gonna...
Yeah, no, it's a dead dog. Can you believe it? Those little spiders did this to this big wolf?
I don't think it was the Spider-Man. Oh.
No, it was. And it's not Spider-Man.
Hey, I noticed something. He doesn't have feet.
He ate his feet.
And he looks kind of strange.
He looks kind of...
Look at that. It's like
look at that body. I think the spider sucked its blood. Poisoned him. Covered him in web. Raped him, yes.
And then
sucked blood from his cock. And then raped him again.
In the ass.
Real hard.
That. He died happy.
Yes. Yes, he did. Oh yeah. So we needed to find a way to go for that steam. Where the hell was it? I always get lost in these places. Why do I always get lost? Oh yes, we're gonna bring that laggy son of a bitch.
Hey, how about the time?
Yes, the time. So we're gonna leave you here and we'll see you in the next episode. So
see ya.
Bye. Okay, so welcome back. I forgot, I think this is episode 5 or 6, I'm not really sure.
Wasn't it 3?
No, it's not 3. We made these episodes before you came to participate in our episodes.
Oh.
I forgot. So, time yourself, please, now. Time it. Time it 12 minutes.
Okay, 12 minutes. So it's 60:03.
Okay.
Okay. You said 12 minutes, yes?
Yes, 12 minutes.
Yeah.
May I put on an alarm or something? Leave it on the table or you can see it. So we're gonna adjust here the microphone. We're sorry if you didn't hear us very good or you didn't hear Toby Fat
very good. You shouldn't have said that.
Why?
Because you're gonna edit it.
Yes, but you have to talk louder. You have to speak louder than words. I'm gonna rape you, my darlings. Yes, and it's gonna be a blood orgy.
Yeah, that was my idea.
Yes, so somebody please hold the mic so we can start this bitch. And take it to everyone's mouth so everybody can hear us, okay?
Sure. Alright, and a 1, and a 2.
Close like this. And a 3, and a 4, and a jack in the ass, and a 5, and a 6, and a piss in the butt, and a 6, and a 7, and a 7, and an 8.
Okay, let's start, okay?
Yes. Okay. Next time I'm gonna let you make a little playthrough. What do you say to that?
Yeah, sure. Why not? I would love it.
I hope you don't piss your pants.
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna play through your pants and see if you like it.
Or here's a warning. Don't forget to jizz your pants.
Wait.
I'm gay.
Ah! It got me a little. Go. And where the fuck am I taking this? I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yes, I am.
That's
just like an idiot.
That ladder is decreasing your IQ. Okay, maybe you need...
Shaky. Earthquake! A vibrator in the ass! I think we're in a... And it's a vibrator.
Oh, that felt good.
Yes, steamy. A pick lock, and guess what we're gonna do with the hammer? Can you guess?
Ooh, let me guess, kick it?
Yes. Let me go into my inventory.
Hammer it. Hammer the pussy. You
can't touch Stop. This. Hammer time.
Can't touch this. We should really edit that, you know? You should edit that at this video, or I should edit that at this video. Can't touch this. What's this crap?
A vibrator?
Bug spray?
A lighter refill canister. Yes! I can smoke some joint now, because I have a refiller. And I'm gonna combine this with the lighter. This should fire up now. Fire up now.
Meow.
Meow. Dude, stop trying to do bullshit and start trying to be funny.
Yes, you're decreasing our IQs, for heaven's sake.
Hot water, hot shit, hot shit in here! Batteries! And I, just in the nick of time, look, I was very low on batteries. Batteries, 20%.
And let me pick it up.
Where is your health tab?
This is my health tab. When I forgot to mention this to some of the people who haven't played this game yet, or have. I know many people made lots and lots of plays of this, and that's why I don't think we're gonna have much success on this Let's Play. I hope people watch this, or else I'm gonna come to their home, gonna rape them in the butt, and then gonna kill them, and then gonna resurrect them, and then I'm gonna put them to suck my cock. Okay, just kidding, I'm not gonna do that. Because I hope we're gonna have lots of viewers, and I don't wanna be mean. You don't wanna see me getting mean!
Don't worry, man, I'm positive. I'm sure we'll have lots of views, else I'm gonna kill myself.
Or else I'm gonna kill everybody, and then kill you too.
Or else I'm gonna hang my...
I kill you!
Hey, the dude, make like Butthead or Beavis, whatever it was, because I forgot what I wanted to say.
Boy, I tell you what, don't get any better than this. Oh yeah! Yeah, Mr. Elvis Presley!
Yeah, boy! It doesn't get any better than this!
Sorry.
It doesn't get any better than this.
Maybe we should concentrate on the game, man.
Yes. I'm trolling around like a dick in a bucket.
You're going to circles, man.
Yes. What did I pick there? Oh yes, the for the lighter.
Did someone fart it?
I think you farted. Get away from me!
Hey.
Jesus. He farted. Look. The drain farted.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, lots of sense.
It really stinks, you know.
Don't forget we're only 12 minutes and it's already...
Oh. Yes, I forgot to read this today. Oh yes, this is where his father, like I told you the story. I hope you understood, Toby. Too close. The mic too close to the mouth. Okay. So, the story that he got trapped here and blah 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 and ate spiders for a living. And if it weren't for the size of the pieces, I would say that it looks like eggshells. No shit. I say it looks like a broken pot. And somebody crapped in it. Took a crap in it and broke it.
Yeah. Like, this graphics, I kind of, I don't know.
Come on, man, the graphics were good in that time. And still are. What's wrong with it?
Oh, it's
nice resolution. Still.
Yeah.
Still a good game.
No, it's not the graphics, it's the models. They're kind of...
So, we're gonna... come back, like I told you, when we're gonna find our way out, because we're just wasting time and going in circles right now. So, see you a little bit later. See ya. Yes.